720,000 people in Scotland are living with the daily burden of heart and circulatory diseases. My name's Susan Currie, and I'm a senior lecturer and research scientist in the Institute of Pharmacy and Biomedical Sciences at the University of Strathclyde. We are the women taking on heart disease.